Back on Mix 104.1 and MixTV.tv, and back to talk about the TVFCU Idea Leap Grant for the Ocoee Region. Kim, woo-hoo, back with another finalist.
Oh, that's right. We're getting excited for Tuesday, April 30th, the pitch competition. We want the public to come out. So this is a great opportunity to hear from our finalists and get a little taste of the evening.
And on this interview, we're going to be speaking with Joe Gudger of Ace Kayaking. Joe, you're a finalist.
Yeah, it feels awesome.
Yeah, how does it feel?
Really good.
And not just a finalist, but Kim, they won the People's Choice.
Oh, yes, that's right. Joe, People's Choice, a man of the people, and that's led to at least $10,000 for his business.
Yeah, no, we're really grateful.
You're walking in knowing that you at least get that. So, you know, I know we met in the semifinal round, but here in the finalist round, tell us about Ace Kayaking, what it's all about.
Man, Ace Kayaking is all about promoting whitewater kayaking, getting people involved in a sport that we really love, showing people what's important to us.
You know, the history there on the Ocoee is amazing, and I know it goes before 1996, but really the Olympics of 96, as we're heading into another Summer Olympic year, is really what put it on the map, wasn't it?
I think so, especially
worldwide,
for this year.
I mean.
Worldwide, yeah. I mean, it's like the first Olympic river in the U.S. for sure. Mm-hmm.
Is that helpful for your business when you talk about where these people will be getting in the river? It's near the Olympic area?
I think so. And it's not just the Olympics, though, but the whole Cherokee National Forest, too, I really think is kind of famous in this part.
So beautiful.
Absolutely. Well, Kim, Ace Kayaking, one of the five finalists. We've met two so far of the five. Let's talk about what's going to happen Tuesday night.
Oh, yeah. So Tuesday night at the Pi Center, starting at 5 o'clock, there is a reception held by the Chamber of Commerce in support of business and entrepreneurship. So that means there's going to be food and drink and networking. And then starting at 6, we're going to transfer into the pitch competition. And that's where Joe and Ace Kayaking and our other finalists are going to give a 5-minute pitch about why their business should win $30,000. We're going to award all the money that night. It's a great show. Like, these pitches are fast and fun, and we go through it, and it's open to the public. I want everyone to come out.
So we're joined by Joe Gudger, Ace Kayaking, one of the five finalists, TVFCU Idea Leap Grant. If you win, what do you do with the money?
So the big thing is new equipment for a kids program that we really want to start up, and then some improvements to our barn just to, you know, maintain this equipment better, keep it safe, keep it organized. And then we really want to give back the community a little bit, too, with some more programs that we've started for kids and, like, some of the veterans we work with that's free during the summertime.
It's tremendous.
Oh, so do we use, like, tiny kayaks for the kids?
Yeah, they make smaller kayaks. Yeah, they're, like, sized down. They look like you could wear them as shoes, some of them. They're pretty small.
That's awesome.
how do we get more information about Ace Kayaking School?
AceKayaking.com.
Pretty good. Kim, anything you want to add here before we go?
Just everyone come out. Pi Center, Tuesday, April 30th, 5 to 6 is the reception, 6 o'clock is the pitch.
All right, thank you so much. Ace Kayaking School, one of the five finalists, and we're back with more in a moment.